You can't remember a game played in 1951 in some bar in the Soviet Union, but he does.